my mind to eat her. I took her to an empty house in Westchester I had already picked up. When we got there, I went upstairs and stripped all my clothes off. I knew if I did not, I would get her blood on them. Then I hid in the closet until she was in the room. When she saw me all naked, she began to cry and tried to run downstairs. I choked her to death, then cut her in small pieces so I could take my meat to my rooms, cook and eat it. It took me 9 days to eat her entire.